Yeah. Sometimes she's like my drug, other times she's like my medicine. I remember when we had a love and it was oh so tender, then we got bored. Now I got a girl and she's just oh so feminine, but starts off every night with a fight to boost her adrenaline. Not saying I don't like it or seem to be like I'm bluffing. She got me so sprung because even polite discussions turn screaming and fighting, fussing, squeezing and biting, cussing. Set our problems by the bed and then leaving them like it's nothing. Sometimes she's royalty, other times a toy to me, and we're in way too deep to ever question each other's loyalty. We already know that we're both down for the cause, so whenever she cusses me out, it sounds like round of applause. That's why, when the blood pumps with the hormones, and we start cussing at each other till we both get sore throats, that's when the lights dim and the door close, and we transform to a love scene in a war zone.
You and I need to fix a few things to pass upon a good thing. It's love, maybe just convenience, but either way, nothing comes between us now. We go so hard on each other so we don't break up. We do the same thing the next morning when we wake up, and then we're at it again. When we fight, we just roll over, we wake up, and then we're at it again.
All the logic in my mind saying we have to quit, but I can't picture myself with nobody after this. You ain't thinking about how hazardous it is when you grabbing it, just that passionate attraction that you only get from a masochist. I love you too, baby, what's that supposed to mean? Now she's poking out her chest, crying about her broken dreams.
I'm leaving.
So it seems, so I strip her down for all she's worth. I take her shirt and I throw her jeans to the other side of the room. And though every problem's asinine, her asinine on a bad day, I'm on that back in a bad way, relentlessly. And love and hate are one of the same, and we do both so viciously. But when the blood pumps with the hormones, and we start cussing at each other till we both get sore throats, that's when the lights dim and the door closed, and we transform to a love scene in a war zone.
You and I need to fix a few things, you and I, to pass upon a good thing. Maybe it's love, maybe just convenience, but either way, nothing comes between us now. We go so hard on each other so we don't break up. We do the same thing the next morning when we wake up, and then we're at it again. When we fight, we just roll over, we wake up, and then we're at it again.
You and I may disagree, our bodies fit so beautifully. Open the door to slam it shut, I bring you down just to get you up. I love so wrong, but we make it